spell out to his players in no uncertain terms that this is not a day to enjoy, it's a working day, and over the next 90 minutes, the team has the chance to reap reward for a whole season's labours.
Goes over to take up the same position that Crosby has been filling. And it is a tactical switch, we are told. And Nick on the touchline here straight away in possession is done. And he floats one across here. Booze in. Jepson's there. Billy's in. The goal. Chris Billy, Huddersfield Town. Thunderous applause around Wembley. What a substitution, because he had done played his part in it. Substituted, been on less than 60 seconds, who played the cross. It was beyond Jepson, it wasn't beyond Chris Billy though. What a wonderful moment for the young man. Stewart, always a danger. What a great ball back from Miller. Fabulous save by Steve Francis. Stewart with the shot, incredible, Browning with the follow-up over the top. And look at the youngster there blowing frantically, whistling, suggesting to the referee that he should blow his whistle. He doesn't, play carries on. Mr. Wilkes will take no notice, he'll blow it when he feels ready. Cowan heads forward, missed by Dunn, but Huddersfield Town have taken the glory. It's a hat-trick for Warnock. Huddersfield Town go into Division 1 thanks to Chris Billy, 22 years of age, born in Huddersfield, and thanks to Steve Francis as well for some great stops near the end. He's another Wembley winner.
supporters, you're the supporters, you deserve everything you get. Be magnificent. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for all the players and me. Cheers.